find the sum of minus 1, minus 5 by 6, minus 2 by 3, dot, dot, up to 21, 27 terms. So when these kind of fractions comes also, we can do it. Just you can practice one by one like this. All the sums we did it, if you practice it, become thorough. It's very simple. Part 1, you will just make this as plus. Plus. Only you can write the first three numbers is enough. Plus dot dot up to 27 terms. Now here, A is equal to minus 1. D is nothing but T2 minus T1, which is actually minus 5 by 6. Look here, minus of minus 1. So D will be nothing but minus 5 by 6, minus minus will give you plus. You put 1 by 1, the LCM is 6. So 6 will go there, plus 6, and this 1 will go there, you get minus 5. 6 minus 5 is 1 by 6. So D is equal to 1 by 6, and N is nothing but 27. This is all part 1. So you have to get A from this, D from this, and N from this. Now write the formula, that is part 2. So put here part 2. So you can write Sn is equal to N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Yes, 27. Sum of 27 terms. This is the question actually. Is equal to 27 by 2 into 2 into A is minus 1 plus 27 minus 1 into D is actually 1 by 6. Right. Now yes, 27 is equal to 27 by 2 into 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. 27 minus 1 is 26, plus 26 into 1 by 6. 2 goes in this 1 times, 3 times, 2 goes in this 3 times, 13 by 2. So you get 27 by 2 minus 2 by 1 plus 13 by 3. You make into fractions, you can add easily. So again, write S27 is equal to 27 by 2. The LCM for these two is 3. We take 3, 3 will go there. So you get minus 6 plus 1 will go there, 13. So you get 27 by 2 into 13 minus 6 is nothing but 7. Outside you get 27 by 2. So now 3 will go in this 9 times. So 9 sums are 63 by 2 is the answer. Sum of 27 terms. So this is the final answer. One more sum with decimals we'll do. Same method. So you take it 10.0 plus 10.5 plus 11.0. 3 terms is enough if you write up to 11 terms. So part 1 you have to separate. A is nothing but 10.0, that you can put as 10. D is equal to 10.5 minus 10.0. So D is equal to 0.5. You can put like this. And N is equal to 11 terms. So this is 11 terms. Now write the formula. Sn is equal to N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. S of total 11 terms. I said this is the question. Equal to 11 by 2 into 2 into A is nothing but 10. Plus 11 is N minus 1 is 11 minus 1 into D is given as 0.5. So S11 is equal to 11 by 2 into 2 times of 20. A is 10 actually, 20 plus 11 minus 1 equal to 10 into 0.5. If you want, you can put 0.5 as 5 by 10. 0.5 is nothing but, if you put in fraction, 5 by 10. So S11 is equal to 11 by 2 into 20 plus 10 gets cancelled, which is 11 by 2 into 25. So S11 equal to 11 5s of 55 carry on 5. 11 2s are 22 plus 5 is 27. 275 by 2. So 275 by 2 is the answer. Hope you understood. So this covers all kinds of models, negative, positive, fraction, decimals, everything. This is the basic first. We'll continue with some more models.